Three related questions frequently asked by people first coming across this subject, all of which share similar answers, are what is over, under, and outside of the flat Earth. The shortest and most honest answer is that ultimately, we don't know what is above, below, and beyond the Earth. In reality, globe believers themselves also don't know what exists in the deep recesses of the Earth any more than they know what exists in the depths of their infinite vacuum space. But they are given definitive answers about both in the form of stories and CGI images by their heliocentric priests. As one of their own, Richard Feynman, eloquently stated, however, quote, "I would rather have questions that cannot be answered than answers that cannot be questioned." The globe model claims that the ball Earth is divided into several layers, starting with an 800-mile-thick iron and nickel inner core, encased by a 1,400-mile-wide molten metal magma outer core, surrounded by 1,800 miles of magnesium-rich mantle, and topped with a 10 to 20-mile basalt and granite crust. This is taught as fact in textbooks and geology classrooms worldwide, yet the only evidence offered is that experts claim to have made these very specific determinations through reading seismic waves during earthquakes. As far as physical, demonstrable proof is concerned, the deepest drilling operation in history, the Russian Kola Superdeep borehole, spent nearly 2 decades and countless busted drills, only to succeed in reaching less than 8 miles down, not even breaking through the crust. Therefore, in reality, neither globe defenders nor flat earthers truly know what exists beneath the 8 miles we have bored through. Regarding what exists above and beyond, the globe model answers both with claims of billions and trillions of stars and planets light years away, shooting through infinitely expanding vacuum space. Even though not a single scientist, astronomer, or astronaut has actually traveled to a single one of these to confirm such claims, the entire story is taught and believed as gospel truth. When it comes to terrestrial matters like the shape of the Earth, there are hundreds of empirical, demonstrable, and repeatable experiments which prove beyond any shadow of doubt that the Earth is a stationary level plane. But when it comes to celestial matters, such as the luminaries above, these are physically unreachable for experimentation, so all conclusions about them are simply based on inference and speculation. They can be seen in great detail, however, with less than 100 times zoom, which suggests that they are likely much closer than assumed. As for the question of what exists outside the flat Earth, due to the Antarctic Treaty, signed by all the major world powers, and preventing independent exploration beyond 60 degrees southern latitude, the public is not legally allowed to find out. Explorers like Jarl Andehoy have attempted on several occasions to independently sail to and explore Antarctica, only to be captured by patrol vessels, fined, and imprisoned. Therefore, just as with the answers to what exists above and below, the answer to what exists beyond the flat Earth is unknown. Some skeptics suggest there would be an edge at some point. Many ancient cultures and scriptures suggest there exists a barrier in the form of a dome firmament, while other maps and theories speculate other outer lands beyond the Antarctic, or even an infinite plane. Rather than settle for belief in any such theories, however, genuine, legitimate flat earthers accept that these answers are currently beyond our grasp, and continue to push for full, independent exploration of our realm, as that is the only way we will ever be able to truly confirm the truth.